So, Abel Tasman National Park, named after the first European guy who discovered New Zealand. And in this video, I'm gonna show you how to enjoy the park in one day and totally for free. So from time to time on a track you see those black trees, and they look like they've been burnt, but actually it's a natural fungus feeding on sugar. There's like small droplets on there that hang on something that looks like a spider web, and it's a bug. So a bug eats something from the tree and poops out pure sugar syrup. It really tastes like honey. Probably the best shitty meal I've ever had. So there it is, an absolutely amazing day of hiking and scenery here in Abel Tasman National Park. And yeah, to finish it all off, a beautiful dinner.